Just as things are going well, the Otherworlders return and are about to pull another Madara again. But they are quickly taken care of thanks to Naofumi's trustworthy son Motoyasu. Raphtalia then destroys their souls. It seems that Motoyasu listened to Naofumi's advice of getting stronger. After some more talk no jutsu, Ren finally smiles.